Let me know if the sound is too weird, like if it's too loud or too quiet. I had to calibrate everything because I had to reinstall OBS. Art supplies are always good. Having a lovely evening, or just a lovely day in general. I got scared yesterday. But turns out that I only had to change batteries. So I changed batteries in my 3DO. So now it works. Actually, it works better than ever. I can tell that it picks up the sounds more easily. I'm glad that it worked out. Hello, Makina. Hello, hello, hello. Actually, I can't even remember when was the last time I used like traditional. Hello, Watery. How are you? Good thing that you live close. I assume that you live close. Okay. That doesn't sound so annoying then. Shift ever, or it will just pass really fast. I see. Coffee is the best in the morning. I hope I won't make you too sleepy though. I will try to be more relaxing than making you want to fall asleep. Oh, yeah. I remember that when I worked at a supermarket, I used to start work at 6 a.m. as well. But the good side is that you get off work really early. Like, I got off work at 2 p.m., which is really nice in my opinion. It's very I think the earliest I started work was 6 a.m. But I had to get up at 4 a.m. because I had to commute to work. Yeah, good luck at work. Thank you for lurking. I hope you will enjoy. Sounds dangerous. But the good thing was, when I was working so early, there weren't many people. I always go by bus, but my bus had a really easy time. There weren't many traffic jams at that hour. So that is one of the pros of going to work so early. The fun thing is that the wind sound that you're hearing right now are actually popsicle sticks. They're just so chunky that I wonder if I can use them for ASMR. They were really tasty, and I'm actually making use of the popsicle sticks. Yeah, I grimace. Yeah, they're big chunky ones. The popsicles weren't small either. Just overall big performance. Ah, yeah. I actually prefer going to work really early, because then I will have the entire afternoon off. I usually go to sleep very early anyway. I'm a granny in that respect. So when I had to wake up at 4 a.m, I remember that I went to sleep around 8 or 9 p.m. I think, yeah. But yeah, I do not like getting into crowds either, especially on the road. Yeah, same. If I'm sick, usually that is the only time when I sleep at odd hours. So I feel terrible waking up around like 11 or 12 a.m. I mean, that's it. That was me. I'm sorry. Oh, you know, it's just too early. I will probably keep yawning though. I actually wake up easily because I'm a very light sleeper, but actually waking up, I have very low blood pressure, so it takes me around an hour or two to be fully awake. Just sipping on my morning coffee like that is the best. I have two cats, and they always wake me up in the middle of the night. They are banging on my door.
Oh, you know how it is with cats.
Do some fluffy ear cleaning. I'm gonna start with your left ear. Actually wondering if I should increase the ASMR stream. Don't like it, I think. Thank you. Also, if you prefer watching on YouTube, feel free to watch there. But I also saved that meme. Stream around my time, so I'm pretty lonely too. All of my friends keep streaming when I'm asleep. It's just European standards, I'm too early. I think the only time zone where I'm like at the right time is probably like the Southeast Asian time or Japanese time. But I don't really have many friends from that time zone either, so it's just pain. I keep missing my friends' streams as well. Just that I'm sad because when I'm not streaming ASMR, but I'm streaming hard. Whenever I finish, I don't have any friends to raid, and I'm too shy to raid someone who I don't know. Perhaps next time I'm drawing, I will raid. Streaming for relatively long now. Okay, not that long, but I never actually got to raid anyone because I'm the only one from my friends who's online streaming, and it's sad and lonely. But it's okay because I know that some of them are actually watching and relaxing to my ASMR. So it's worth it at the end. It's just that I cannot wake up any earlier than this. I am a morning person, but waking up at 5 a.m. I mean, I could do it like once a week. I don't know. Don't know. I don't have my day-to-day problem running, so I can actually lean in closer to the mic. Whispering is better like this. I can actually get so close to the mic, but I keep forgetting. Up close and personal. Whenever I'm drawing, I usually eat biscuits while streaming. My kitty kibbles. I'm gonna change to the other ear. If the actual wooden earpick, like not the fluffy end but this one, if it's a bit too loud or just noisy, volume. more focused on live streaming instead of uploading one, not just videos. Do you guys actually actively go back to watch VODs? Or do you prefer if the streamer uploads their VODs onto YouTube? Because Twitch also has this feature. So nothing gets lost. And I usually just upload the ones that I think are worthy of watching more than once on YouTube. I see. Does Twitch have timestamps, I wonder? Or do you just upload clips? Really loud outside. Sorry in advance. For all the lost headbands that I didn't give you. Good job getting through the week. I'm proud of you, everyone.
should have a little kiss every day. Now that I think about it. Thank you for the kiss, Magina. That's okay. Is also very popular. Enjoy, enjoy. I hope I will have more email slots soon. And then I will move the bits. The tier 2 emotes down. This is a sleep up. Give me all your triggers. Your little rascals. for the hostel. That will be a disaster now. Yeah, it was a small sneeze. Just a small little sneeze. Please do nap if you can. That is the purpose of the stream after all. You feeling sleepy is my biggest praise, because I know that I'm doing a good job. As long as you feel relaxed, that is enough for me. I would prefer you not fall asleep at work though. Oh, thank you. I can listen to ASMR when I'm drawing or just working. Super sleepy.
you're stronger than me. Actually, I forgot one of my favorite stuff that I used to like on the ASMR stream. Will you guys let me go and grab it? It's my favorite. I will be back in a moment. Okay, I'm back. It is. What do you guys think it is? It is my trusty cardboard. I love it so much. It has such a nice sound. And I keep forgetting to bring it. That's it. Just cardboard though. But I think I understand what you mean. Hiccups. I wish I would have a leather band book though. Leather sounds amazing. I think I only have like leather accessories and leather clothes. Like, of course not real leather. Thank you. been so stormy lately. Like, we are having storms every other day, especially at night. Thank you for the follow, Corey's dad. Enjoy your stay. Thank you. Luisu, thank you for following. How are you? Hello, hello. Is it that crazy? For us, it's just night. Somehow the storms always come. Because it's getting warm in daytime, and it actually gets cold at night. So I guess the circumstances for a storm to brew are better at night. So that is the reason why it's always stormy at night. Some occasional short showers daily, but nights aren't really stormy lately. Some ear cleaning once again. Especially in Southeast Asian countries, that got super weird around this time. Hi, Peach. Thank you very much for following. Ulu Pete. Such a cute name. Thank you, thank you. Welcome. It is the rainy season in Southeast Asia now. Thank you for the host, Corey. I can only speak about the Japanese rainy season because I experienced it twice. Do you like it? Do you like the rainy season? In Japan, the rainy season is beautiful because of all the flowers blooming. And I just find rainy weather beautiful. But also it's so humid. So even if it's just 25 degrees outside, because of the humidity, it will feel like 35. I think I heard about something like that. My Indonesian friends keep saying how there are just two seasons in Indonesia. Dry season and rainy. Here in Hungary, we have spring, which is mostly just cold, and it turns to snow at the beginning of spring. And then it's just the weird dry but cold part. And then at the end of the spring, it gets warm and rainy. And summer is then. It is either very dry, or it's just raining non-stop. Especially my town, it's super dry. And then, at autumn, at the beginning it's still warm, and it only starts cooling down around October, November. And we kind of don't. We only have snow in the ground late January and February. Well, I don't know what languages do you speak? I'm Hungarian, so that is my mother language. And I also speak English, German, and Japanese. Finland is really good. I like Scandinavia better a lot. I hope you will get to see snow. Oh yeah. I love snow. Especially fresh snow. It snows really rarely here lately because of the climate change. I remember when I was a small child, there was so much snow in winter. You could actually use our snows. Winter sports are very popular though, because since we are part of the European the equipment is expensive. So my family never actually went on a winter holiday. I go. I hope I pronounce it. Thank you very much for following. But I always wanted to try snowboarding. Perhaps one day I will have an opportunity. Austria is beautiful. Vienna is especially beautiful. Austria is located in the Alps. Just like a big chain of mountains in the middle of Europe. So it has lots of snow and it's a very popular tourist destination. Yeah, because you don't have to travel too far away. I'm a little jealous. But also Sweden is beautiful. I've only been to Austria in Europe. Actually, I only left my country when I went to Austria or Japan. So I didn't see too much of Europe yet. Europe or just the world in general. I mean, I did stop various countries for my flight transfer. Oh, yeah, we don't have euros yet. I don't know if we will ever have euros. Thank you for following. Enjoy your stay. My tummy started to grumble. If you hear it, I'm sorry. I would love to. Yes. I have some Finnish friends. When my Finnish friend visited me in Hungary, the first thing she noticed and was fascinated by was how the rooftops in Hungary are red, like the rooftops are usually black in Finland. She was so fascinated by that. It was so cute. Such a lovely memory. Not Leah, thank you for the follow. Enjoy your stay. I'm guessing the rooftops in Scandinavian countries are darker to like keep the warmth. And it also makes sense. But yeah, rooftops are usually Thank you very much for this. Sounds beautiful. Most of the houses here are either very similar to German houses, like usually in Western Hungary, they look similar to German houses, but in the middle and in the eastern parts of Hungary, we do have these, like Soviet looking little block houses, like our apartments resemble the typical Soviet blocks. I don't know how to explain it because they're just so special. The same in like most of Eastern Europe. My notifications are so late for some reason. Stream Labels is my only friend. Twitch didn't even show me the sub. Just Stream Labels. But yeah, houses in Hungary usually resemble the old Soviet ones. Of course, there are newer houses which look almost similar to American houses. It's not a very new house, but it's very nice. I like it a lot. Our house is yellow with a red rooftop. To anyone who just arrived and followed, actually stream ASMR every Friday around this time, but I've been considering increasing my ASMR streams. I will let you guys know. I usually post updates on my Twitter. Besides ASMR, I stream art and games. It's been a while since I streamed Apex. We will see. Perhaps I can find someone to join me streaming Apex. I like to play Apex more with others. I will ask her. And I will perhaps stream something this weekend. The release pack of a game. It's kind of, I always say it's a little difficult, but once you get used to it, it's really fun, especially when you're playing with friends. This has a nice sound. I will play around with my beloved cardboard before wrapping up. Cardboard, my beloved. Oh no, my tummy is rumbling so loud. considering to treat you guys to some heart sound as well, but I'm actually so afraid that my tummy will rumble. Hello, T. I hope you had a nice dream. No, Tommy, ASMR. Oh, that's it. I'm so happy because this is my favorite. Keep gushing about it. Yes, I actually fixed it. No, it was actually me whining to Jaden. I was so dramatic, and he was like, "I think you need to switch the battery." So it was just my. Minimized all my programs, so there's not a lot of white noise now. My lunchbox, thank you for following. You have a cute name. The problem was very simple, thank goodness. It was actually so weird that I need a battery for this mic. Of course, I don't mind. I actually had some spare batteries laying around. My dad is very particular to always have all kinds of batteries at home. So I just went out and I actually took. So that is the story of me being a clown and actually getting so scared that my mic is broken. And the solution was so simple. Thank goodness. Oh, my tummy is rumbling. It was weird because they usually come without a battery. And my 3DO was wrapped so well. Like, it looked brand new. Like, obviously it was brand new, but I noticed that it came with a battery inside. And Jaden actually suspected that someone might have just sent back my 3DO after using it a while, and obviously had no problems whatsoever, but they probably didn't take out the battery, so my 3DO might have been a returned one, so someone probably used it and the battery was low. It actually makes so much. You will sleep soundly. See you guys sometime this weekend. But I will tweet about it. One of these days. Have a good night, G. See you around. See you guys around. Thank you. You too.